Hey guys, I just wanted to do a quick video on why I prefer mineral versus chemical sunscreens. Being that May is Skin Cancer Awareness Month and we're just wrapping up, I just want to make sure that everyone is prepped and has one to wear through the summer, just to protect yourself from skin cancer and also to prevent aging. So choosing a sunscreen, chemical sunscreens, typically like those found at the drugstore, when the light hits the chemicals, it turns the light into heat energy. So you still are taking on some heat. They can be irritating to the skin, as opposed to a mineral block sunscreen, a physical sunscreen, which is usually titanium and zinc dioxide. When the light hits those minerals, it actually bounces right off of them and you're not actually absorbing any of the heat or any of the light. So they are generally, in my opinion, a better protection and a lot easier on your skin. I find sometimes with chemical sunscreens, they can irritate my skin a little bit. So I like to go with a mineral block. Now, if you're thinking mineral meaning white, if you look white when you're putting one on, you might be using too much. That's kind of a good indicator of how much product you need. You really only need like a half a pea or a pea size amount if you're using a pharmaceutical grade mineral sunscreen. I myself actually like to use the Illuminate sheer hydration, which has a tint to it. This is just mine, but you can see it's a little bit brown. Kind of goes on like a makeup and I really like that look. In our clinic here, we also sell a lot of the Illuminate clear shield, which is again a mineral sunscreen, but it goes on clear. Perfect for both genders. It's oil free, so it's good for acne prone skin too. Either are great options as long as you're being consistent and wearing one every single day. Thanks so much and put on your SPF.